situation from the farm has got quite out of hand. We need someone to restore order. Find the inventor droid. She's been working on something safe.
Basically, farm meets the future. And it is ugly. There we go. Yeah, that head bash and handle work here. Holy crap, it's that thing! There's that one character from Garfield and Friends, I believe, but I forget his name.
As you can see, a vicious ox has taken over our armory. We thought that freezing the walkway would keep animals out.
First orb. Defeat this ox. I'm blowing him in the brains out. And get to the very awesome power up. The inventor. And a special flame flight.
Spyro, I heard you.
First orb.
power up. Thank goodness you're here to test it out. These invading sheep in their spaceship.
The first one. Give me flight, give me flame. Like 500 gems in this one. Those are not saucer.
Excellent work.
One more. Kill them all that fast?
Nice flying, Airman.
Airman? Oh, please, Airman don't fly. He blows. And there we go. 64 out of 64. Now to get all the gems here. I need to go back down fast. I think this is the only absolute way to get this one right here. If there was a rocket, screw it, I did it this way. Wait, did I miss any over there? No. All the orbs, yay! There was only a few that were frustrating. Mainly one. An idiot professor who didn't know where the fuck he was going, though. Quickly! I need the power up! Drat, I'm not near the power up. It's all the way over there. This is only the real chance you get to use this unless the boss fight. Which will be coming out after this. Every world is 100% complete. Yep. Let's fly out of here. Was she trying to eat her suitcase? I think she was. Will that guy ever make it to the bus? And thus, everything is done. Orbs, gems, talismans. I ain't gonna be able to go up there. I have to fly up, climb the stairs. No, we'll take the whirlwind. It's much easier. Yes, he is right through the store.